Bellin College is one of Wisconsin's premier health sciences colleges. It offers bachelor's degrees in nursing, radiologic sciences, diagnostic medical sonography, as well as master's degree in the nursing field, which includes a master's in family nurse practitioner, as well as nurse educator.
Bellin College was founded in 1909 by Dr. Julius Bellin. Dr. Julius Bellin also founded Bellin Hospital, and his mission was to do surgery or to be a surgeon. And he was having difficulty getting into some of the other hospitals, so he founded Bellin Hospital. In that process, he wanted very superior trained nurses, so he opened up the first nursing program here at Bellin, called the Deaconess Sanatorium School for Nursing. He had three initial students, and out of that first class, one successfully graduated. In the 40s and 50s brought about a lot of change for the School of Nursing. In 1942, the name was changed once again to Bellin Memorial Hospital School of Nursing, because our primary emphasis was on the nursing yet. We had our first graduates in 1944 from the Cadet Nurse Corps to be able to go and assist the troops and the need that we had due to the war and things that were going on. And in 1953, we were fully accredited. So Bellin School of Nursing received full accreditation at that time. And that was a big, significant honor for us. In 1955, we had a closing. It actually began in 1953, where the nursing school actually closed for a short period of time due to a nursing instructor shortage because of the war and the issues with nurses being away from the area to help take care of our troops. We were able to attain enough nursing instructors that we were able to reopen our campus or our building in 1955. And at that same time, we were able to open up a dormitory for the nursing students to live, where they were able to sleep, have their meals prepared, and to be able to attend school and not have to, you know, travel or live within the walls of the hospital. And it was called the Charlotte Fowler Dormitory. And Charlotte Fowler was a very generous philanthropist in this community, and she provided many contributions throughout her lifetime. And we were very blessed that she was able to provide some dollars to us that she donated to Bellin Memorial Hospital, and that was able to support the building of a new dormitory, which was located on Cass Street here in Green Bay.
One of the things that may get lost a little bit when we talk a lot about Bellin College is it's associated very much as a nursing school. But however, Bellin Health System also for over 50 years, starting in 1957, had a school of X-ray technology founded by Dr. Lyle Edelblut. And this program stood for 50 years on its own as a certificate program, a two-year certificate to become an X-ray technician. When Bellin College moved here, in 2009, we closed down that school and became a four-year degree in radiologic sciences, but we have a long history with both X-ray technicians as well as nursing. One of the questions and interesting is that at Bellin College, if you walk through our halls on the main floor, we have all of our graduates are up with their pictures, and it is quite a long time, actually until 1958, until you will find a male student that went through. Ron Yonke was our first graduate, started with us in 58, graduated in 61, and then it was another 12 years before another male decided to enter the programs here, and now we are sitting there at Bellin College with 11% men in the programs.
In the early 80s, we had a lot of significant changes that happened. Bellin School of Nursing, which was offering a three-year diploma program, was approved in 1983 to offer a four-year baccalaureate or BSN nursing program. In 1984, they actually admitted the first students to the program, which was significant. At that point in time, the name was changed to reflect our status as a baccalaureate program to Bellin College of Nursing. In 1986, the last class that graduated with the diploma or the three-year degree was granted. In 2009, we moved to our new building that we are currently in today, which is located at 3201 Eaton Road, and we are a standalone campus with three levels, a first and a second floor and a lower level, which houses our Health Science Resource Center. Bellin College has been around for over 100 years, and we continue to grow and expand. We're looking at expanding into terminal degrees, other baccalaureate offerings that focus specifically in health sciences. We want to continue to grow. We want to continue to expand. We are very fortunate to be aligned with Bellin Health, so we have the cutting edge opportunity to see what those needs are in healthcare. And because of our amazing faculty, staff, and students, we are able to grow our program options. So don't shut the door on us and just be watching us, as we know we're going to continue to be here for the next 100 years.